Hello from Sahara Desert. We are gentlemen. This is the sexy time from the Sahara Desert. Welcome to Gentlemen's Pixel Club.
If Batman and Robin were watching this, Robin would say, "Holy goats, Batman, this isn't a retro video," and he would be right. It is not a retro video. This is Goat Simulator 3, and I've decided to give it a play on this channel on top of all the usual content I do for you guys and girls. I have not played it before. I hope it's going to be a good game. We will be going on a journey together to see. I'm playing on the PlayStation 5. Currently in the background, it's on the title screen. I'm pressing fire to launch the game, and we are now switching to the main game. So here we are. Nice dress. You could change gear for an even type of goat in the wardrobe. So no idea what to expect apart from this is meant to be a rather silly adventure.
Finally awake. I'm your new owner. I will look back at you, but I need a look at a road. Safety first, you know. 10 and 2 and all that. Anyway, this is the perfect time to give you all the backstory you need. While you sit there looking around. Exposition, as they call it. Most movies and games do this a lot, actually. But you might not even have noticed it half the time. Oh, look. Pigs.
So I think that was a sheep over there.
All right. I should really start explaining things before this intro ends. Don't have too much roll left. Look, we're almost there.
So I guess we're going to this ranch, okay? So,
where do I begin? I captured you because you have quite the reputation. Wreaking havoc in Goatville and Goat City Bay. Rumor has it, you even went up to space. Not sure how much of that is true, though. A lot of copycats or copy goats popping up here and there, trying to steal your thunder. But that was then, and this is so, now, and now you're mine.
Oh, do we skip it? No, we'll keep it.
Goat ever. You're gonna make me filthy rich. I'm gonna milk you dry. Ain't nothing gonna stop this dynamic duo, or trio, or quartet. You know this is a multiplayer game, right?
So I'm playing single player at the moment. Okay, can we get off this tractor? No. We can skip. I don't want to skip it.
Let me just come round back.
So here he comes.
Sit tight, I got some more things to ramble about.
What's he doing?
Hey, hey, look at me. Now look over there. See that thing? That tower? You see it? That gold tower that looks super cool. Like a bit too cool to be meant for simple, stupid gold like you. You see it? Right over there. Just follow my finger. That thing is your home from now on. I heard some rumors online that those gold towers are some kind of entrance to a secret place. That sounds a bit too out there, if you ask me. Maybe you should investigate. Just promise me you'll go to the Goat Tower after this way too long intro ends. Man, to be honest, I can't believe you haven't skipped yet. Well, since you're still here, have a little token of my appreciation. Now, get out of my Skyrim cart and go to the Goat Tower.
Well, that's the first time I've ever got a trophy for watching an intro. It's self-aware because it took the piss out of itself. And here we are. Alright, so we can move left. Oh, look at him move left and right. We can jump and sprint. Oh, Fortnite World sprint. Oh, look him fall over. Fortnite World sprinting. Alright, so they want us to go into this goat tower, clearly. So this is our house. No, fuck it, I fell off it. Dear mother God, you know, I play these games and I can't even navigate something like this. I have played Fallout. I have played Fall Guys. What other games with F have I played? I know Fortnite, so I should know how to control shit. And no, I clearly can't. Well, okay. Do I jump in it? Oh God, oh look, he's stuck on the stairs. Oh no, we got a sink. Look, it says sink. Look at that above me. Top left-hand side, sink with the tower. So hold the triangle down. What the? Okay. So we sink with the tower and it gets taller. Oh, there's a crown. What the fuck? Okay, let's go. Where, how, bollocks, where am I? I'm behind the tower. So rank up. So I've got to go to the Goat Castle to get a reward. Okay, let's do the map. Okay, right, okay, let's forget that for the moment. Let's learn one thing at a time. So let's go into the tower, into our little hole. Okay. How fucking big is this tower? Okay, and we've got to open the main door. So we've got instructions on the top left. Sync with the Goat Tower, enter the tower, open the main doors, and get a reward. Okay. Look at this. This tower. It's a TARDIS. It is way, way bigger on the bloody inside than what it is on the outside. Okay, let's go a little walkie-walkie. What is this? Nope, nope, nope. Let's see what's across here. Oh, bollocks, I missed that. Oh, headbutt things, headbutt things. Right two to headbutt things. Okay, no. So do I run and headbutt things? No. That's the right two. Of course I know what the right two is. Hang on, what did he do there? look, look, he's on tiptoes. Tiptoe, tiptoe, tiptoe. Stupid, stupid thing. Right, can we cross this? Yes, we are flying. Alright, so. Why am I? Oh, look, I'm on the wall. God, he goes up the walls like it's Rocket League. Jesus. Alright, see, I do know some new games. Oh, hang on, I've actually got a headbutt on something as well. Oh, the wall. Right, one more headbutt, jump. Yes. Okay, and I can lick and drag shit. Probably not shit. I don't want to be licking and dragging shit. Okay, can I lick the door? No. Right, what's that do? Oh. If I receive reward, I'm standing on it. Okay. Oh, I guess I've got to get 8 things there. Bloody, what on earth is this? Hello? Right, so all the rubbish has disappeared that was there. We've got whatever the fuck that is. Goat Castle. Okay, another trophy. Another trophy. Right, can I land on that? Absorb wisdom. You are wise. You are wise like the gentleman. Instincts now available. Whatever the hell they are. Right, so let's look at these in the menu. What can we see in the menu? Quests. No, right two for instincts. So, okay, we seem to earn points by doing things. Okay, so how do I move up and down? Oh, God, this isn't easy. Oh, here we are. Nothing's ever easy for me. Look, even new shit I can't do. Right, so do a backflip. Press left and while press the L button while holding L2 in the air to do tricks. All right. Okay, oh, God. Yes. Oh, come on, that's a backflip. He doesn't jump very high. Oh, he does there. He did a backflip. Okay. Silly, silly game. Triple jump. All right, let's leave the castle of the impossible. castle. I've been spent way too long in here, so let's leave this impossible castle of goats with, you know, way too much shit going on in there. It should not be that big. And I want to see this. No, it's a TARDIS. I wanted to see it big on the outside, but no, no, no. All right, so let's lick and drag something. Can we lick the anus of this goat? Yes, we can. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Here, let me lick you better. And why do I want to lick your anus? I don't. Oh, he's died. No, he hasn't died. What on earth? I knew this was going to be daft, but I expected really crummy graphics. Yeah, this looks kind of cute. All right, so what can we do? What can we do? The green front. Oh, hello. Oh, can I attack you? Oh, vicious goats, vicious. This is silly. All right, okay, so let's do a bit of exploring. Where can we go? Where can we go? Hello. Is there anything wrong with this? Why would I be doing this? He's just sitting there. Look, he's just sitting there thinking, what the fuck is wrong with that goat? And is that goat actually peeing? But what the... Is that a superpower? Yes, look. The power of his farts, or pee, or is that goat milk, is allowing him to do strange, strange shit. Right, L1, Ragdoll, what's that? Ah, just pointless, utterly pointless. Alright, okay, let's go exploring. Press Neb, oh, look, we can grind Tony Hawk's. Oh, you go, come here, can you go in the river? Can I put you in the river? He's dressed a little bit like Freddy Krueger, so he needs to go in the river. Are you going to drown? Can I kill you? Come for a swim. Hello. Oh, now can we complicate things? Oh, I was trying to grind. Fuck, what the? What the blazes is going? Shits. What are you doing? Silence the senior. Oh, it's a mission. All right. Fuck, what the? Oh, this is just daft. How do I silence you? Do I lick you to death? Oh, no, charge. No, we had a... Oh, God, come on. What the fuck is wrong with that old lady? I forgot how to charge. And why would she have that bloody weapon? Huh, I didn't mean to look up your skirt, madam. I'm sorry. Can you hear a screaming trespasser at me as well? Come on. Jump. Do something. Right, I know what to do. I know what to do. No, okay, bollocks, we're on the fence. Can I... Oh, look, I'm just brutally injured. I don't seem to be dead, though. Or am I just cooking? Is this goat meat being cooked? No, alright, okay. Can we go on tiptoe? Here we go. Let's use the power of our goat milk. Yes, here we go. More goat milk ready. That should be electrocuting on the fence, but it doesn't matter. Ah, fuck it, she got me straight away. What the... Okay, well, that was a shot. Fuck me, that was a shot and a half. Ah, poor goat. Well, he got blasted to kingdom coming back, didn't he? Alright, let's have a look here. So this is a slightly different video to what we usually do, but you know what? Fuck it. Easter eggheads. Okay. Let's ignore those. and let's go back to this vicious farm. I don't know why I couldn't kill her. I think I need to have a look at the instincts and see whether I've missed something. Well, I've clearly missed a thousand things. So, let's have a look. Wardrobe. This is not where I wanted to go, but I saw this. Oh, look, you can buy shit. So, tasty goat. What the mother? Oh, let's buy ourselves something. Let's get. I've got 11,000 goat pieces of rubbish. Let's get a cowbell. Have I got my cowbell? Yes, I have. Look, he's got a cowbell. Oh, this is utterly fucking stupid. Equip something in all wardrobe slots. Hello. Oh, hang, what the drive? No, drive. Since when can goats drive cars? Oh, not very well. God, this is like Grand Theft Auto, but with goats. Oh, fuck no. Okay, that didn't work out well, did it? Look, his head's hanging out the window. Alright. Okay, what are we going to do? No, I can't. How do I get out of the car? How do I get out of the bloody car? Okay, we'll just leave that there with our cowbell. And here we are, equip something in all wardrobe slots, top right hand side of the screen. Oh, I must grind. I have to grind. I'm the grinder. No, that doesn't work out well, but... Oh, yes, no, back on the power... Oh, we missed. Oh, back on the power lines. Oh, hello. Come here. I want to get in that car. What is it doing? God, can you imagine? And what? See, I don't know why they get covered in... Shit. Oh, no. What the... I don't know what all that black shit is everywhere. And what the... That poor guy there, what the hell is going on here? It's oil. Oh. Let's roll on the grass to clear ourselves. Right, there's a poster. We need to look at the poster before we put some clothes on. Walton Jacket Huxley. Yep, that means nothing to me. Alright, clothes. So, let's go in here. And we're going to go to wardrobe because it said equip something in every slot. So, horns. Let's have some new horns there. Good, alright. Back. What? No. No, let's just be a donkey. Alright, let's go back. Feet. Oh, yes, Wellingtons. It needs Wellingtons. Body. Warm jacket. And fur. Who knows what the fuck this is? Goat Zero. Oh, this is like Fortnite, but only different. Alright, so let's do a ride along. No, I didn't want to do... No, ride along. Oh, I don't know. Alright, I've completely lost track of what we're meant to be doing. With our insane goat... Do an emote. I have no idea how to do that. Who will? That car's driving. Can we do a ride along there? I'm sure I did ride along. Okay, hijack the vehicle. No. Hello. Oh, run over by a van. This is just... Look at his feet. Look at his feet. He's like a cat rolling on the ground with his feet in the air. In catnip. What the... blazes happened to that car there. What did you do? Where are you going? Hello? Nope, not going to go that way. Alright, so this is Goat Simulator 3. Not the usual thing on the channel, as I said. We are playing on the... Fuck me, he's sliding a lot. Because he's covered in oil. We are playing on the PlayStation 5. This game I feel it's a little ridiculous. Look at this, we're a goat with, oh, I don't know, pink Wellingtons, a cowbell, and God knows what else running along the street. Like, it's our destiny to explore. All right, oh, what is this? Oh, that can only mean something fun. It's bananas. I'm slipping on bananas. Let's try that again. Watch this. Ha! Alright, okay. Okay, we need to... Where do we go? What do we do? I have no... There's no point to this game. I don't think that, you know... I don't know whether you've got real missions. We've got that woman that I can't attack. I have no idea, actually, where that old lady was. Long, long way hidden there. You know, we've got a radar map with question marks and shit on the top. I'm just having a look at that to see that's there. And yet, that is, absolutely is there. Alright. So, anatomy of a banana. Pointy foods. Can we see this? So, neck, chuck, flank, sirloin, rump, and shank. Okay, so they've taken a cow and decided that it's going to be a banana. Hello, can we meet? So I've licked Juliet. Did I lick Juliet? Where is she? No, who are you? Yeah. Oh, I've licked Hillary now. Come on, Hillary, have a lick. Let me lick you. There's just something so wrong with this grind. Oh, no, don't want that menu. Right, we need to head, I think, towards a question mark. No, okay, can I go through those doors? Nope, let's try that. Yes! No, I fell. Alright, what is going on here? Can I lick you? Yes, would you like a lick? Did he say more, please? Go and have another. Alright, so where next? Where next? Walk up to a ladder and... Oh, fuck it. Silly, silly. No, up, 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 up. No, come on. There. Who knew that goats could... You see, you've learned something on this channel. You've learned that goats can climb ladders and they can drive cars. So I bet I can't get in this building. I bet it's just a static building. I'm just having a look to see whether there's anything interesting. No. Up, no, missed the wall. Alright. Oh, oh, oh. Maybe I can get in. What is this? Yeah, oh, I'm in it. Ha! What the. Okay. Assemble the line how it's made. I don't even know what is this. All right, so that's yellow shit. Oh, here we are. We look, numbers on the floor, and he slips the numbers on the floor. Oh, stand up, you fool! Oh, get just up, up, up. Ah, so we're feeding humans. All right. So, just get up. Can I lick you? Hello. Lick Doris. Doris got licked. Alright, so. Numbers, numbers, numbers. Oh! Look, that move. Watch this. Do I push it there? Let's stand up. Alright, so I think I push that. No, that doesn't fit. Oh, God. Come on. Alright, let's lick you. Okay, well, that bounced a little bit, just like when you bounce. Come on. And how strong is his tongue? So these people, they're absolutely fine with this insane goat. Ah, come on. Oh, no, 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 he's not. He's not being beaten up now. Right, let's try and put this on number two. What the frog? No, no, no. How does this work? Oh, it did it. It did it somehow. Right, so there we go. Right, okay, so I've got to find... So, what is that? Lictor, oh, don't you hurt me. There, go, stay there. Oh, no, no, go in there. There you go. Oh, another bit. Another bit. Stop kicking me. Alright, so let's, I guess I lick it. Yeah, that's gonna work. Oh, it might work. It might work. Right, come on up, 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 up. So I guess I... No, I climb the ladder. And I need to lick... Just fucking stop attacking me. So I need to lick you. Yes, no, yes. He's got the stringiest tongue ever. If you're into tongue games, then this game is clearly for you. Oh, yes, yeah. Oh, somehow. How the hell did we do that? All right, so let's put that. Yes, we are learning. All right, so one. Oh, look, and shit's starting to go down. One, two, and a few more to get. Lane here. I'll come get out of the way. Oh, look, there's one. There's one. Sorry, everybody. Trying to build something here. Come on. Fourth position. It's not precision art. We've learned that already. There. One more. One more to go. And shit should be coming down here. Yeah. Yes. Look. Look. Look at us learn. All right. One more bit of conveyor belt. I bet it's upstairs. Nope. No. Okay. Is it through here? Ah, maybe it's down here. Got a Star Wars trench run here. Oh, I'm sorry. Did you fall? You heard me coming with the cowbell. Okay, you... does that do anything? No, I'm trying to headbutt it and do shit to that. Anything in here? Nope. Come on, it's got to be nearby. It has to be nearby. Now we've done that. Ah, he loves me. Oh, what the, oh, look, look. Although not what I'm looking for, what is that up there? There's something up there. Look, there. There. There's something over there. That looks like a trophy. Oh, for fuck's sake. As I splat on the floor and roll about like a stupid goat. Right, let's go back up there and try and get that trophy. But I... no. Yeah, well, have a lick. Have a lick if you don't like your aura. Let's go back up there and see Can we climb that like a ladder? Oh, I have to grind. I've got to grind, I think. Yes, it is really happening, you stupid NPCs. I think I've got to grind along here. Yes, he learns. And Trinket, you found your first trinket. One of a few to collect. Alright, let's get back to searching for that missing conveyor belt. And I think we need to use our head. So let's start at this end of the factory. What the fuck did I say? Oh, banana. And we're going to check down here. I think we've done this. Because this is where he said scary goat. But let's just go and have a look. Why? Did you see him? He had binoculars and he was looking down there. Right. Did you hear that? The final piece to resurrect my pet, weirdos. Says the goat with Wellingtons on. So I can't see anything down there. So let's go into this one. So we're literally looking for a giant piece of conveyor belt. And I can't see anything there. Up the ladder, climb like a goat. So was there anything, nothing really that I can see here? We can make a mess of the furniture, which we're doing, but I can't see much there at all. It definitely doesn't appear to be inside. Well, I just grinded to get a good view up here. Now I've learnt that. No, and really, there really is no peace that's there. It's got to be outside. It can't be anywhere else. Oh, fuck. How big is outside? Well, we know that it's a whole open world. Okay. I'm assuming it's going to be somewhere in the factory. Oh, there! Yes! Behold! Right, and how this goat... How they're okay with this goat carrying this like this, I don't know. Okay. So we need to kind of drag you through. Here we go, and up we go. Yes, come on! Oh no! God, this is hard. It's meant to be only retro games that are hard, not this. Here we go. Right, so I think we can drag you through this way. Yes! Behold! The goat's tongue has it all. And this must go there. Drop you. Oh, fuck's sake! There's another bit. Oh, really? Even on these kind of games, things clearly go wrong. Alright, well, it's got to be outside. Look, we've built this. We can see, what is... Look at this. Weird shit. Alright, come on. Outside looking for the final bit. So my thinking right now is I'm going to play this whole game through bonus videos. You know, so you can see the insanity, the madness, the stupidity of it. I'm loving what I'm seeing here because, you know, I have a bit of a twisted mind anyway. And it's just so ridiculous. It is actually fun. So we're looking. Oh, there it is. We're looking for that. That's what we're looking for. Alright, So I guess we have to go all the way back round here and destroy everything in the way, because you know what, that's okay, because the game wants us to do this. Right, okay, now where was that entrance? Yeah, these people are thinking fucking goats, you know, just die. Right, okay, yes, this is where we're going. Right, so somehow I managed to get that there. So the tongue of power grabs the wrong fucking thing. Let's try again. Yes, got you. No, not that way. This way. God, this conveyor belt is going to be so busted by the time we get there. And boom! We've done it. We have made. And look, feed the hu- What fuck? What are those? Those are- No. Those were humans. What the fuck is this? Oh, this is fucking wrong. Look at them. They're frosting their stalks at each other. Okay. What are you? Look at this one, Dancing on the wall, hello. Can I lick you? Oh, I can lick you. I can lick them. Oh, look at they've got names. Abominia? Hang on, what was that? Abominana. Oh, for fuck's sake, I don't know. Alright. So, this was not what I was expecting to be making here. Okay, let's go up and have a look and survey the madness. And I missed that. I was trying to grind at the top, but I guess we leave the bananas to thrust these in ploys to death. And you know what? This is probably a good time to do a little gentle pause on where we are on this video. So we will play Goat Simulator 3 again and again and again. And we will continue our journey and we will basically go into the menu. And, you know, I'll find a way to exit this menu from here at this point. And, you know, we will pick this up from wherever it loads in again. But I will stop playing at this point. So all of you take care. All of you enjoy each other. And this is something different on the channel, but Goat Simulator 3. I will see you in the next video. Goodbye.
Would you like to play again?
This is the Gentleman's Pixel Club. Please like, share, and subscribe if you enjoy the 80s and retro video games.